Hello everyone, this is Vidharrthini of grade 8 studying in Velammal campus Erode. Here to explain the destructive distillation of coal. Everyone, this is Vidharrthini of grade 8 studying in Velammal campus Erode. Here to explain the destructive distillation of coal. The destructive distillation of coal defines that the combustion of fuel under the absence of air is known as destructive distillation of coal. Now I'm going to explain the process of this destructive distillation of coal. When I on the burner here, the fire gets on and the coal gets heated, then the colorless gas passes through the pipe and it enters to our impressive gas blocks where the water is present, and that gas mixes with water, and after some time, if we see, we get the coal tar, which is used for a black thick liquid. It has unpleasant smell, and it is used to maintain roads, plates, it is maintain paints, plastics, dyes, drugs and perfumes and etc. Now going on to our second, then above this, after forming the coal tar, that forms a ammonical liquor. The meaning of ammonical liquor is because it is made up of ammonia, so it is known as ammonical liquor. And then through this pipe, the pipe which is coming outside, the coal gas is released. Coal gas is obtained during the process of coal to get cooked, as we all know that. And then this is used in the uses fuel in most of the things. And then now the coal gets heated and all the things happen. Now the remains of coal is known as coke. This is a reducing agent and it is used in lot of more things. This is an almost pure form of carbon, as all the scientists say. That is, the coke is the almost pure form of carbon. Now here we completed our destructive distillation process, and then now the main thing, the coal is used in, it is used as a fuel to cook our food. Earlier it was in railway engines, and then it is used in thermal power plants to produce the energy, and coal, diamond, graphite, all those things are used as an important fuel to produce electricity. Coal is also used in various industries. Same way, the process to destructive distillation, we get coal, the process destructive distillation, we get coke, coal tar and coal gas. This is the process of destructive distillation. Thank you.